finally you've You can actually see this menu now. Yeah, I had like a menu open. Lazy. Put my brain back. Just to sleep in.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Almost hit my mic, I need to lower that shit. Thank you. Yeah. Wait, it's right here. I guess.
Shit.
Mary. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. Damn.
Oh my
god. Ah, shit!
Blackheart, let me get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will
super glue that shit back on. He's an action figure.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Oh, Fuck, son of a bitch.
Shit.
Can't open that door. Like they knew it was.
wait long.
I'm trying to open the map.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Pay me no mind. Are you eyeing that one? What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Ah. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Thank you for your patronage.
Breaking up. Thank you.
Shall I choose something for you? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Finished? Are you sure you have everything?
God.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
No, no, no. Goodbye. Fuck off, you bitch.
Yes. Sister, come. Come get her.
No. Silver ring.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Disgusting outsider!
Guess I need to blow that shit up, I don't know. Maybe not. Saved here. accidentally blew myself up. Myself up because I don't know how these pipe bombs work. No. I didn't save all the way. I mean, I didn't get set back, which is nice. It gave me like a checkpoint. Fuck, I gotta fight all those dudes again, though. Sexy bitch. I'm just gonna save. I dropped me an herb last time. If he doesn't drop me this time, that's so freaking. Bro, that sucks. That's so shitty. Rip. Oh well. Don't get hit. Well, I'm gonna start it. Bruh. This time I won't freaking kill myself. I know how this shit works now. Alright, I'm just not. I don't know how to throw it. Crystal fragment. combine that. Yeah, I can put this like or mine this. I don't remember what this was for last time. I guess you could just sell it for hella bread, bruh. I still have the key. Nope. Oh no, I do. I'm trying to figure out where I can go now. I have that one key. It usually tells me where. We have never been in there.
Are you so fucking kidding me?
Finally came to see me. Everyone calls me.
Thank you.
that.
You really want to kill me?
Yeah? There's shit in here I can get, but I can't find it. Like fighting to open my map. Turtle. I fell. Or oh, I don't have to hit trigger, I can just freaking press the button. Big gun boy.
It looks so fun.
I guess that's like the only way they could have made it. reload my knife. What the fuck? My fucking legs! What the fuck?
No.
Get me. Every fucking mask is step one because I can't get it out.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long!
Yes, I will.
Oh my god.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Welcome, Ethan. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Hard times, Ethan.
Huh? That's it? I can only buy one?
Are you eyeing that one? Huh? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Thank you for your patronage! Just thinking of ways to pass the time. Now to spend like kings! And buy it I will. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Aha! This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Till next we meet.
Mm-hmm.
should be able to get out with it.
Winters!
Yeah, just say real quick.
You're the one who's cursed.
Thick as fuck, damn! That's funny. Looks cool.
Huh?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
A better knife now? Nope, of course not. That was one time. It looked crazy.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so as the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey. Remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed. Life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
Bruh.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Naturally. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Till next we meet. Thank you.
Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Oh. There's numbers. Freaking hot.
fucker.
That was so cheap. You're 70408. Bruh. Yeah.
I'm running low on it.
I really need to use the bathroom there. Okay, Meg. Hello. My controller's back up. So much lock picking shit. I wonder if there's any lock pick that's just like, yeah, do this one. There's a piggy. Bruh. Biggie. Wait, can I grab this now? No! No! I killed the pig by accident. Why was he back here? I got fucking jump scared because I didn't know he would be there and I went flashed his butthole by accident. God, that's so unfortunate. Dude, I didn't want to kill him, bro. GG. Bad run. Reset. I'm not fucking with this guy. Come down, bitch. Goodbye. Come here. Goodbye. Swing, bitch. No! Bruh.
Knife out, bitch!
No! No! No!
fuck is that?
Please don't start rushing at me. Bruh. Nope. Of course he's fucking shot me. What about not fucking chest move? I feel like I'm about to sneeze. Thank you. Chicken. And Donkey Kong barrel, what is that? Hell yeah.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Your call. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
I wonder what's better, the freaking 1911 or the Lemmy pistol, brother.
Till next we meet.
18, got
as you wish. Leave this to me. Thank you for your purchase. Good day, then.
I should try to find all these wells. Might as well. Ice. Go in here now. Piggy. Another one. So I can get his shit. Get fucked. I don't know what the fuck I saw. It was so broken for me. Find the house with the red chimney.
Yeah.
I was eating ass. Hell yeah.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresc. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Eddie Bear. don't remember how to get over there.
Oh, yes. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. I'm just missing the one. Sorry, speaking to myself there.
Well, gotta go. I'm gonna start clapping every motherfucker I see. Sorry, my friend. Feels bad. I wanna clap no chicken, bro. What the chicken doing to me? Sorry. Thank you. That took so long, it made me feel worse. Game wants me to because I get buffed to hell.
Welcome. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
mouth.
As always, a trustworthy, fair, a good deal, if I say so myself.
A good deal, if I do say so myself, yeah.
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it?
What do I use?
What's going on? What
the fuck is it?
crazy.
for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Fucking escape room.
Is this a doll of Mia?
What?
What? What's the point? Take it. Very cool. I'm stupid.
Why is this here?
A winding key, but I have not found that shit yet.
Thank you.
been able to do that before? Where I fucking checked all that shit, man. Bitch made of wood. Best friend. We're all really very tough. I'm so... They like break that shit open, but... Wait, those are fucking bandages. I thought they were...
Yeah.
you're still alive, huh? Oh, all my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's alive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? legs too.
Fucking saving and then calling it there. That shit caught me hella off guard. That whole freaking segment with the freaking room stuff, I was like, what's going on? That was tense as fuck. That baby shit was weird as fuck. Dumb bitch. What? Treasure for the shit, bro? How? I do not want to backtrack over. How do I get your shit, bro? Thank you.
Does this look familiar to you? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Bye-bye.